So here we are again, another protest, lots of fury and noise to absolutely no effect whatsoever. If people think that protests like these are doing anything to improve the situation in the Middle East, they're deluding themselves. All it's doing is exacerbating hatred here in the UK.